The United Left Alliance has retained all four seats in the Jawaharlal Nehru University Students' Union election, defeating the RSS-backed ABVP by a considerable margin. In a close fight, United Left candidate Geeta Kumari won the president's post by defeating Nidhi Tripathi of ABVP by 464 votes.
नजीब का इशू बहुत बड़ा इशू था, यूजीसी गैजेट सीट कट, जीएस कैश की ऑटोनॉमी हॉस्टल्स,